when someone tells you not to let something in, they really mean that shit. The Possession of Michael King. Was this movie spooky as shit? Yes, it was spooky as shit. It made me jump, my sister jump, my wife jump, and my daughter jump. Okay, this movie was scary as shit. Let's the movie starts off with, of course, Michael King, as we see right here, with a demon on his back. He didn't believe in God. And then also he lost his wife Samantha King. So that like really messed him up. You know, that really tore him apart, and that kinda like made him like that at some extent when he lost his wife. So he just like stopped believing, and it started making him question situations, and he wanted to test the theory, are demons real? So he wanted to test that theory by he met with all these like different people and shit. Like he met up with people that did seances, and one guy at the graveyard that did seances, and he was just like studying everything, and he did like every ritual, every demonic ritual you could possibly think of, until the shit really hit the fan and it actually caught up with his ass. And it drove him crazy. And when I say the jump scares are extremely effective in this movie, if watched the right way. So I'm just letting y'all know, this movie is spooky as shit. It's awesome. And I like how straightforward it is, and pretty much he documented himself. So it's not like no found footage type situation. He wanted to document himself to prove these theories are real, to prove that demons are or aren't real. But the idea is it turned out to be real because it fucked his ass up in the movie, and it was crazy as hell. It was tense. I liked it. Let's give this movie a rating, shall we?
Give this movie a big ass smiley face wink.
And not to mislead you, my friends, he also wanted to test to see if God was real too. But like I tell y'all, this movie is really, I like horror movies that actually have a story, make sense, get to the point, scare the shit out you, and then get out. This is your movie if you want that type of movie. The Possession of Michael King is awesome. It got my highest rating. I highly recommend y'all check that out. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to hit that like button. And don't forget to leave a comment. You know, let me know what you think about The Possession of Michael King, because I already told you what I thought about it. It scared the shit out of me. And to all my movie lovers, I love you.